Very good morning to all of you. Today we are going to discuss the chemical calculation. Chemical calculation. Look around your classroom. What do you see? You might see your bench, table, blackboard, windows, etc. What are these things made up of? They are all made of matter. Let us see. What is matter? A very simple definition. Anything that has mass and occupies space, that is called matter. Okay. From that, we can say that all matter is composed of atoms. This knowledge of matter is useful to explain the experiences that we have with our surrounding. In order to understand the properties of matter better, we need to classify them. So we have to classify the matter is very, very important. There are different ways to classify matter. The two most commonly used methods or classification by their physical and chemical composition, as described in the chart. Okay, just you look at the chart. The matter, so anything that has mass and occupy space, is divided into two types: physical classification and chemical classification. The physical classification, what are they? Solid, liquid, and gas. These are the three states we can see in our surrounding. Okay. Now, let us move to the chemical classification. Chemical classification is divided mixture and pure substances. So what is mixture? Mixture of the compound. That also divided homogeneous mixture, heterogeneous mixture. Homogeneous means only one phase, that is single phase. Heterogeneous, there are two phases. The homogeneous good example, green tea. Another one example, milk in water. The drop of milk is added into water, or water in milk. Anyway, we can find only the single phase. We cannot see the double layer. But here, heterogeneous, oil in water, for example, kerosene in water, we can find the layer, that is heterogeneous. Now, another one classification, pure substance. It's from chemical classification. Pure substance, what are they? Element and compounds. Element. So what is element? Only one type of atom. Only one type of atom. That is copper. Good examples, copper. Then compounds. What is compounds? is made up of molecules which contain two or more atoms of different elements. For example, copper sulfate. Let us move to the next slide. So what is element? So what definition we should write? An element consists of only one type of atom. We know that an atom is the smallest electrically neutral particle. It's being made up of fundamental particles, namely electrons, protons, and neutrons. So by which we can say the element can exist as monoatomic or polyatomic units. So monoatomic units, what are they? Gold, copper, silver, and any element with only one single atom. It's made up of single atom. We can say monoatomic unit. A polyatomic unit, what are they? Hydrogen, H2, phosphorus, P4, and sulfur, S8. Now, I hope you understood well what is element and what is monoatomic unit and polyatomic unit. Next slide, we can see. What is compound? What is compound? The compounds are made up of molecules which contain two or more atoms of different elements. For example, carbon dioxide, then glucose, hydrogen sulfide, sodium chloride. Two or more atoms of different elements. Then the properties of compounds are different from those of their constituent elements. For example, sodium. Sodium's element. So what is the property of sodium? It is a shiny metal. And chlorine is an irritating gas. But a compound formed from these two elements, sodium chloride, shows different characteristics as it is a crystalline solid. It's vital for biological function. Now we analyze the questions. What is the question? Classify each of the following into elements, compounds, or mixture. Here there are 7 names are given. So we have to find sugar. Sugar is an element or compound or mixture. Sugar is a compound. Then second one, seawater. Seawater is a mixture. Seawater is a mixture because lot of minerals and the compounds, everything will have. Then third one, distilled water is nothing but compounds because made up of H2O. Then carbon dioxide, what's the formula for carbon dioxide? CO2. Compounds. Copper wire is a single element. So element. Table salt, what is that? Sodium chloride comes under compound. Then silver plate, element. Naphthalene ball, naphthalene ball. Naphthalene ball, what is the compounds? It's organic compound, naphthalene ball.